Perhaps now we could do okay. Well, I was saying perhaps now we could get some peace and quiet here. Frustrating part. Puzzle.
We are guardians of this land. Guide us to where we once stood. Only then can you enter this true sacred grove.
Alright. It'll be a little bit hard and time consuming. Perfect. All right, guys. Show me what I want to know. Give me the things, the goods, or something like that.
Go now to the sacred place, beast. We yield passage to the great sacred
Yosha! All right. Here he is, the Master Sword. I should walk carefully, epically. A minute look is the sword of evil's bane. It doesn't like Midna. It's kind of pretty cool though. Ah, there's the rock. And why the hell not? Let's take this sword too. We just needed the master to get rid of the curse, not actually take the sword. Sword accepted you as his master. Oh my gosh. Awesome. The thing is embodiment of the evil magic to then cast on you. We don't want that to happen, do we? From him, you can be able to transform into a beast anytime you want.
Do you want your pony?
Just then we should think we use it all we can. However, since we have the Master Sword, wouldn't that prove moot? Every time we use it, the Master would like, boo, get out of here, stone. But I digress.
See,
mm-hmm.
I
She's trying to spread for me, aren't she? Okay. Alright, Mr. Link. Let's get out of here. Before that, let's do some exploration. Now that I have my thing back. Oh no, I have one other fairy. Oh my god, I can actually switch back to him at any time. That is so awesome. Oof, there's no line can I go here. How about here? I do hear the sound of deer. We got a snail! A slimy, icky snail. Oh my god, the treasure chest has been destroyed. I wonder what's in that chest. Oh well. Now that I can enter here. Regardless. There's one thing I want to do if I could find the exit. There it is. Alright, yes. Let's go. And they thought the Temple of Time was going to just stand up there like forever. It really is the Temple of Time. Trust me. I'm a genius. No, not really, but still. Bombs away, Picasso! Oh my gosh! Kill it! Oh, just letting you guys know, I do have a dog kind of like Link. It's more of a husky. Oh, come on! Can I not get to my mini-map? Fine. Whatever. Let's just get the hell out of here. What's up, Mr. Cave? I remembered you. Let's get that stupid pole. Once for all. So we'll be on our way. Why not? There you are. I'm still getting the weed control confused. Give me a soul. Awesome. Damn it! It's a piece for Tom, Mom. Ta-da! No, it's Tom, so I have nothing to complain. Oh! I don't have to complain about juice, stupid thing. I'm going to buy more bread potions. Here's a quickie, there's some for them and needs to come by. There, I gotta open it out of our. There you go. Again. But we need to use the book. Alright, we're here, Hyrule Castle. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is happening to me. Alright, but first let's go shopping. Everyone, for the sake of a piece of Hyrule, please give a donation. Give you 50 rubies. Yay. This episode is going to be nothing more of a setup for side quests and all this lovely, lovely stuff. Okay. Seen that chop, but now you really check this into. Oh yes, you totally should. Alright, let's check it out. Excuse me, I'm sorry, but we have customers in the store that would choose as filthy as your can be. Other clients uncomfortable. We hope that you come back once you have found some more polished footwear. Fuck you. Hey you, your shoes are grimy. No matter how good your clothes look, you won't look together in your shoes. Your shoes are dirty. Someone changed your gal there. They're looking at your shoes too. I bet you didn't let you in that Snoopy shot, didn't they? What do you think? I apologize. I'm really nice for 10 minutes. Why not? Ah, that's what I'm talking about. I apologize. So old, so shiny. Oh my gosh, so shiny! Okay. Oh my gosh, so shiny. My shoes are shiny. Alright. My footwear is shiny, so you better let me into this shop. Ooh, fancy. Could I help you? Would you like me to show you something? Oh, 10 arrows. Ooh, blue potion, I like that. What do you think? I'll take it. 4,000 rubies. Got it? How about this one? 10,000 ruby. That's not even... What is this kind? What? Really? Rare potion. Well, how much is a rare potion? 12,000 rubies. Got it! Magic armor. What do you think? I'll take it? 400,000 ruby. Got it! How will you be paid? Oh, awful to be you. Fuck you, snobby little punk. Oh my gosh, even the girls just sold it for 40 rubies. This shop is awful. Look at your visitors, Bowser had the best deal. What if you had a shop like instead of that fancy pants expensive one? Yeah, that would be great. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's called Battle Market. That little stupid kid is gonna be taking over the world one day. He's awesome. Oh my gosh. This line's bugging my way. Oh, meantime. Is this salt? Awesome! I was thinking of something else. Oh well. Whoopee. Hey, wait a minute. Why is there a treasure chest here? Can I get it? Not through here? Fine. Find another one. Fuck! Oh, it's Ethica. Hi, I now have 6 bucks. My cats are running 18 more bucks to all of them. Please, please, partner. Find all my partner. Alright, she was not worth it. Oh, hello, puppy. Oh, I'm a cute puppy. Sorry, but I don't speak, puppy. Do you want to play? Just play! 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 Ah, she loves me. I'm a cute puppy. With sword in hand, return to me! There, sword in hand. Ah, I'm gonna kill you! Ow! He bit me in the head! The punk bit me in the head! There was a big airplane start flying by. Alright, let's do this. Well, but first we must know if you know how to use the backslice. Backslice! Aha! Excellent, I pray you give over my performer, my forehead is called the Helm Splitter. Let's be hewn to your mind. Helm Splitter! Plus circle around and perform black slice against fully armored enemy that move swiftly in combat. Against such foe, you must first use a shield attack to make up shield, and then you quickly press A, you'll be able to get to the end, and you'll be struck from time. Oof. This is the Helm Splitter. Show it to me. Show it to me, kid. Bam! And a jump attack for good measure. Good going. Impressive. Do not miss the chance to land a Helm Splitter with your A after shield attack. The fourth hidden skill, the Helm Splitter, has been passed on. Boom! There is but 3 hidden skills for you to learn. Do not neglect your daily sword training between now and the time you come to learn the next skill. May we meet again, young grasshopper. I'm a grasshopper. All right. Oh, and this is like a quick way to get to Hylia, Lake Hylia. But I don't have this stupid thing. Attica's gone. Oh, I cannot change. All right, let's change. Hey, you're the human, yes, Orgar. Tell me about you, brother. Just take a look at this rock. Amazing. Last slide. They tried to pass through here. If I drink some hot spring, it'll probably give me the strength to break through the rock wall. Hey, brother, if you find some hot spring water, you should come and see me again. Well, at least there's a reason for a hot spring. Regardless. It's a bug I want to get. Give me that. A ladybug! A male ladybug. But I'm getting attacked by creatures all over, so if this won't work, a bunch of arrows would. Oh, fuck you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of rubies. Awesome. And this is my prize for killing all the stupid birds. I'll climb up there later, but first, let's do something with this rock. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of cash. Now, how do we get up here? There's another bomb here. What do we get here? Nothing? I guess getting those money is, something great to get. Hey, there's a pole here. Actually, I found Miss Ladybug. Alright, we got a pole soul. Awesome. And now, as for you, Miss Ladybug. Alright. It's great. How are we gonna get from here to here and get this treasure chest? What we need to do right now is get back here. Wait, where are the boxes again? You just don't want me to go through the thing again, do you? Ah. Okay. Alright, tell mom, I'm back here in the bar. Hey.
Oh.
Oh my, if it isn't Link. Yeah, I got your letter. You made it. Have you been, honey? Mercy, but you have a good time to just talk about you.
Hey.
Everyone, introduce yourself. Since the young man is the infamous Link. Hi. You remember what I told you before, honey, right? These are the old friends I mentioned, the ones I gave to help build my back. And one more of us, but there's a disturbing event to the Eastern Desert. He got to check it out. He's an older man named Aru. Aru. If you happen to meet him, definitely take it in. Okay, honey, we come back in over here, so why don't you relax a bit? They're a jolly good bunch. Okay. Oh, also, Loki, fuck you for taking me. Hey, what's up? Thank you so much for the help. I will definitely give you a fish, but I don't have a fish. Nah, milk. Hey! Or what to order? I do believe I'll start with meat. Alright. Because we could chill here for a sec. I cannot sit down. This is not Skyward Sword, so I gotta find a spring. Hey!
Oh, you must be Link, correct? I'm Shad. Wonderful to meet you. Tell me all you've been up to. You're rather formidable. Or rather not, I'm afraid. Well, I'm for my book reading, but lack escape physical skills. Instead of history, legend of Haru, of your cup of tea, I'm your fellow. If you're curious, just ask away.
Awesome. What about you, Miss Lovely Lady? Dreaming Eye. It's a she. It was a mountain with father, who was a knight in his own right. He taught me the art of war, as though I was his son.
Listen, before I bat both of my ears, I want to tell you something. Snow Peak, the mountain of Nor Haru, is unlike a mountain I've ever known. Much but happens there no other mountain I know of.
Evil controls it. As soon as I know something more, I'll let you know. Tell that you stay away, yeah?
Yeah.
What's up? It's been a long time. Link! Oh, it's you! My wife, Uli, sent a word to me. I have seen the children in Kakariko Village. And of course, I also heard of your adventures. I was thinking for help with Collins, Link. I barely recognize him. In any case, I have trouble with my own lineage. I want to help the cause. These friends, I have connection with them for a long while. Like the others, I'm gathering information. I'll let you know if I hear anything. Good. Nice bucket in your head, Buckethead. Okay. And let's check out the map.
Whoa.
Hi.
Old cougar. Aura? Oru. Is at Lake Kalia, studying the desert. Perfect. Now we know what to do. Let's go to Kakariko Village. Actually, hold on. Do you serve anything? Anyway, honey, you got your own things to worry about. Blah, blah, blah. Your puzzle about what's going on when I see our friend Aura. There's been no thing here. Check it out, Eastern Kingdom. Come on, I want something. Thank you. Fuck, I forgot her name. Louise. That's her name. Her name is Louise. Alright. Now that we know what's going on, let's... Actually, there's one other thing I want to check out. Hey, what's up, ladies? Showtime, the young man seems so handsome. Can't wait to hear his telling. Better be some going soon. Okay, then I shall be the one going. Doggy, he's gonna follow me! Ducky! I love my doggy. Oh. Let's see if I can do my booming voice, if I have one.
Greetings and salutation, Gasar! Welcome to the kingdom of hopes and fondest dreams! In this place, you can taste the life of Circus Star and get your hand on gears that boggles mine! It's our earnest hope that you find the life playing the Star Game! There's our zigzaggy dip symbol. So, all you have to endeavor is to track down all the glowing orbs and run and collect them all over before run time runs out! Star hit.
stunning name, I must say.
Step right up! Shyness be gone! There's only 10 rubies. Who's up for the challenge?
I'll do it. Anything to start. The game will begin once you enter the cage. May chance favor you. Ha ha ha.
I actually had the clash on.
Good start. Are you ready? Then away we go!
Go. Let's go. 12 seconds? No, not too bad.
Impossible. If only it wasn't for that. Oh, what happy day is it that to be your new star? Shows the world all around. To the stars, I shall give you this.
We got a big quiver now. We got 60 arrows.
Awesome. Very well. The next stage will be created just for you, good sir. I'll inspire you to climb. I will inspire should you decline. Please, you must try it when it is ready.
I shall remember this. Screw this guy. He's making me look bad. In any case, let's get out of here.
It's him! Three hearts!
Hi.
Oh my gosh, I got hearts! This is supposed to be hero mode and I got...
Oh my gosh, I love these girls. You girls are their best. You guys break the rules of hero mode and I get hearts. Oh man, it only happens in real life. I don't think you guys are getting hearts. Oh wait, they still give me hearts? Oh, thank you. I was sad that I couldn't, I really need to get like a triple, forget it. I was sad that I need, you know, more than one heart, like more than one hook shot to do this, but still
it's good, it's all good.
Sounds a little better. Life tastes good if you're losing your lips and you let it. There's a wild horse race, everybody's a winner, so come on in and get dressed up for dinner. It's a camp song, don't mind me. Come here,
a male butterfly. They're going to determine that there's a female butterfly running around here.
Come here.
Thank you.
Although, to be frank, I could have just went up there. Why did I like doing this hard way? I don't know, doing things hard way is my cup of tea. You know, now this morning, I could go to Crocodile Village. What's up, shaman?
It's been a long, long time I predicted that you would come, my brother. Well, let me tell you, see my young one in the castle town? He's been stuck standing there for he cannot get hot water. Alas, the West Castle Bridge remains broken. Perhaps your fortune will turn for it. Looks like the Malamar is raising money to repair the bridge. This is a fine young thing, my brother. Perhaps you might consider contributing to the fundraising to help me and mine. Okay, fine.
Ow. Mallow, you made me hit the thing.
Hold your river, bro. Oh, God, oh, my Lord. I cannot get over it.
Oh. When I am a source that the shop in Hyrule Castle are gorgeous prices, crushing folks under the double commands.
Well, very nice, brother. While Mala Market proposal tells people relief plans are answer to the lameness of the common one. Please, swan, repair the broken bridge leading to the West Castle Town to be in order to improve traffic. Hey, Stu, buy the Castle Town shop and sell product to the town at a reduced price. You heard me right, brother. This is the problem, however. The finance to execute the glorious plan are lacking. Oh, fun. Hey, brother, offer some financial support to aid in the purchase of the Castle Town shop for the benefit of the people.
Fine.
Everyone tells you, you must sow, brother. You must show me some kindness.
500.
Yeah, thank you, brother. Hey, Link, buy something.
Why do I just want to talk to you? I heard that a lot of prices going on in Proper Harbor. People are pretty upset, I hear. I love people who take advantage of the poor, unwashed mess. Give to my my castle town shop fund so I can finance a shop there. You know, you're pretty bad yourself, Madel.
Kid is taking over the castle.
Cannot help it. What do we have here?
Three bottles.
And there's two more bottles I need to get?
Alright. Actually, I'm missing something. Alright, we're supposed to go up here anyway, so up here to take us to places. Oh, and there's a Howling Stone too. Let's take this opportunity to howl. That is too long.
Gosh. Hey, what's up, buddy? Sing me a song. Sing a song.
Nah, you screwed it up.
To teach you some full pass that you find, get your sword and get a sword in your hand and fight me so I may teach you the next move, even though I'm pretty sure you haven't learned how to use the helm move that easily. Oh my gosh, that was a weird dream, Edna.
Oh, it's all far away there.
Oh, I know where it is. Anyways, we wanna get going over here. I love this. Well, automatic able to change to my from wolf to wherever. Of course, I cannot just grab a ladder. Cannot. Oh my gosh! Gonna have to climb a ladder. Enjoy camera glitches.
I thought it was about time for you to arrive.
Oh, Master Link, is it?
He must be a butler. You don't tell him, do you? I am Oru. I am part of the group that Tailma allows you to meet in her bar. I've heard about your deeds from her. Now, you being crazy, you like to hear the strange event in the desert and come investigate, no? Or am I mistaken? You know, do you, Master Link? Gary Rodellas once held a prison to hold the worst criminal this land has ever known. Criminals were sentenced to death or sent directly to the underworld by the cursed mirror that was kept in the prison. Not a prison condemned, even the road leading to the desert is impassable. This desert at the world's end is to hold the cursed mirror in the malice of the doomed inmates.
Old Bones knows the evil is currently plaguing Harwood and related to the Wicked Plane, so have come to learn the truth. Master Link, I must ask, what will you do now? Don't tell me you plan to enter the desert and confirm my suspicions with your own eyes. Oh, he looked like, what? What? You gonna say yes? Well, if you say yes, I'm probably gonna beat you up. Or, I don't know. He looks scary. In HD. In HD, people! Oh, is that so, Master Link? And good Dor Oru helped you out. You sickly Heli have been ordered the many fear runs amusement by the sword here. Give him this. You got Oru memo. Oru is this plan, whatever. See, a long time I saved this man fear life. Now he cannot refuse to ask me for it. We were stuff all of that. Ah! Now I don't wanna fall down. Okay, thank you, Link. I was afraid. You look like one of those bulldogs that you like. Oh, how cute. But then again, he can also give you that mean look. Okay, cool. Let's head to the amusement ride. Although there's something else I need to do first. Oh, maybe not, because I found myself up something to go or something to do. Boom! Let's check it out. We all want to check it out, don't we? Oh, it's another optional cave dungeon. In which case, I shall prepare myself with arrows, a ding, and a... Let's get out. Let's get going. Hopefully I got the right weapons with me right now. Oh, this is the... Choose your own path of life. Okay. Thank you for dying. I shall take whatever price here. Not too shabby. 10 rubies. Let's check out what this place here. This is what I got confused with the last time. Oh my gosh! Give me that. What's this? A yellow choo-choo? Oh my gosh. Fine, fine. I'll keep one yellow choo-choo just in case. Come here. Alright, just in case my lantern oil runs out. I don't need this right now, so let's use my water bombs. I don't need the water bombs right now. Boom! Another boom! Awesome. Let's see what you got here. 20 rubies! It must be my day. Oh my gosh. It must be your day to die. Die! Die! God damn it, die! Okay, fine, whatever. I'll give it to my work and I shall kill you like this. Bam! Die! Damn it! Will you just let me hit you? Thank you. Hi, Mr. Ghost! Glad to see you guys are gonna let me munch on you. Mom! Awesome.
But for now, let's a bomb for you, and a bomb for you. That's it? Okay. Let's see, I wanna go this way, but there's treasure here I wanna get. A bundle of arrows, it's 10 arrows, wow. That definitely helps with all the arrows I miss. Hey, Tiktites. You fan of Tiktites? Well, here you go. Look at all the Tiktites here. I just killed Jimmy, Bimmy, and Timmy. Ah, alright. That was my bad. Thank you. Alright. Let's put a light here and bomb here and a bomb here. Let's see you guys explode to fireworks. I love fireworks. What you got here? 20 rubies? Oh, you shouldn't have. Now, let's walk towards the dark cave of doom. Jumping towards this mine. It looks like it used to be a mine. What? More yellow chickens. Alright! That definitely filled up my choo-choo thing, my choo-choo power. Choo-choo power away! I'm pretty sure Thanatos D is here, like, oh my god, stop with your juice! We don't need more juice. Oh, we got Jane. Let's put this here, and then we put this here. Let's see where the... Which curtain will take me which where? Oh, take that. No one likes you. Here. Have one in your eye. Now what you got here? 20 rubies? Oh my gosh. I'm becoming filthy rich. Again. Huh. Isn't that awkward? Hey, well, your brother fell down in lava. Thank you. You know, out of curiosity, what would happen if I get rid of this? Huh? Really? It won't go out? Fine. Ah! Alright. So there's a way out here, but I'm not gonna go out yet. We got bombs! Yes! Give me a bomb. Oh, let's continue on. I see one. I see it. Thank you. Right. I'm pretty sure they're coming from behind the rock, so let's bomb these things. Oh no, I ran out of bombs. Oh, you guys are assholes. Yeah, I'm being mean. But again, these guys are jerks when I started my adventure. So why not? We got more bundles of arrows. Wow. I wasted 11 arrows and it gave me 10. What do we got here? 50 rubies? Oh my gosh. That is good. Crazy considering that if we're going by the map, we're going up instead of down. We're heading towards the final part section of this cave. God damn it!
Will you just let me kill you? Thank you. Oh, we got more of these guys. I'm glad I stocked up. I upgraded my quiver to 60. Oh my gosh, fine. Now can I kill you guys? Thank you. Yeah, I'm running out of light. Oh. Good, now let's take care of this pole. Hey, Poes. You look so delicious today. I think I'm gonna enjoy a nice soul. Disney eats souls for breakfast. Alright. Let's bomb all these things and we'll see what we got here. Hey guys, I was hoping where you guys were gonna be at. I'm gonna fuck you to YouTube. Oh my gosh, a bombing! Oh my gosh. That means I upgraded one of my bomb bags. Now I got like a bomb bomb, a water bomb, and a bug bomb. This is so awesome. Oh, so I gotta refill my thing. Awesome, now I have an extra bottle to use. And it looks like I'm around the last part. Hey, the dongles! Oh! Our first real damage just ever! I mean, in this cave, at the very least. Okay, one, and here two, there's something going on in that thing. It looks like it's gonna be a party. Huh? A choo-choo? Right. I'll take that. And what we got here? Seeds! Oh, right, I could use the seeds. Let's continue on with this adventure of Marvelous. Hi, I'm Captain Marvelous. I'm here to find the greatest treasure in the whole universe. It's here on Earth, I just know it. Hey, how you guys doing? I think you should stop after you see me kill all of your friends in one strike. It's just not fair. Oh my gosh, it's a treasure chest stamp. Just what I needed. Oh, there's another pole. It's gonna be great. Of course, it'll be great if you guys just get out of the way. Fuck. Guys, don't understand, man. Leave me alone. Thank you. This mine is pretty... whatever they want it to be. Hey, Mr. Cole. That's three poles already, right? Three poles. Munch! Awesome! Another pole to claim that Link eats souls. Oh man, this cave was awesome. I love this cave. Let's
find what's inside here. I wonder what it is. I think it was a piece of heart. Awesome. And I'm for you. I'm ready to take on anything. Oh, speaking of taking care of things, there is one more place I want to check out. But first, I wanna make a safe point from the desert to where I'm supposed to go. So let's do that. Well, first, let me go back to the shrine and go settle the other things.